It's a letter from Mike O'Donnell. He wanted me to read it. Scarlett, before you go through with this, I want to remind you of September 7th, 1988. It was the first time that I saw you. You were reading less than zero. You were wearing a Guns N' Roses t-shirt. I had never seen anything so perfect. I remember thinking that I had to have you or I'd die. Then you whispered that you loved me. At the homecoming dance. And I felt so peaceful and safe. Because I knew that no matter what happened from that day on, nothing could ever be that bad. Because I had you. And then I grew up and I lost my way. And I blamed you for my failures. And I know that you think you have to do this today. And I don't want you to. But I guess if I love you, I should let you move on.
All right, son, you need to go now.